You can expect some delays tonight on Alcoa Highway.
That's right. City leaders say a water main broke starting tonight at 8 o'clock. The right northbound lane of Alcoa Highway will be closed so crews can repair that line. City leaders say people who live along Alcoa Highway, Topside Road, Wheeler Road, and River Trace Boulevard may be without water just temporarily.